Hey guys, it's my Fadzli, so welcome back to the whole entire vlog. So I'm gonna sign up for this vlog. Me and my mom and Kim are going for back to school shopping, my back to school shopping, and I'm so excited. I just woke up and I woke up so late. It is 11:32 a.m. right now. So late, my god. I'm just wearing this front sweater and then a black tights. Yay, it's so late. And I'm very excited. I'm not very excited for school. I don't know what to feel for like school starting. I'm very excited to go shopping. Subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Fadzli, turn on the notification bell for my videos for me. And yeah, I think that's all it. So let's get started into the whole shopping video. So for the first location that we're gonna go is cantik je putih.
Tak boleh.
Tak boleh.
Tak,
kenapa tak boleh pula? Ni? Boleh pula. Sama, tak boleh pakai sangat barang tau.
Ayah benda banyak yang perlu je.
Okey. Ha, tengok tak banyak orang. Ni? Oh. Tapi besar sangat tau.
Nanti cari.
Alah. Ni je? Seriously?
Keren lah, bukan macam tu, dia keren kaki
dia. Dia besar. Besar.
Dia size berapa?
Size 9.
Saya 2 kot. Saya 2.
Ni? Ke bawah ni kot. Tapi ni 8.
Cuma kita tengok. So like there's no size at all.
Okay guys, I'm hungry, so I'm gonna buy this seaweed thing. Nah, chicken floss. Why that chicken floss and manis? Yani ya pedas. Tapi kita nak chicken. Ada lah hot spicy. Ada ni je. Ah,
dah
saja. Okay, let's go.
Oh my god, hey guys, so we're back in the car. There was no size. My size probably kecil, but there was no size. So I got my Milo and some food. Right now we're gonna go to pt1, I think. I got my Milo. It's good. The last time that I ordered was iced coffee and it tastes like shit.
Tak boleh
keluar
situ.
Kenapa dia shortcut? Sebab orang marah. Sebab one way kan?
Baik tak accident?
Nah, kat tengah, kat belakang dia ada kereta, kat depan pun ada kereta. Di dua mangkuk. Di in the middle. Lepas dia kat, Nana, why you do? Why you try to do? This my life is so good.
If you have a packed car, please present.
I got the onigiri, I think. The seaweed triangle. Yeah, this one is the hot spicy chicken floss. And then the abiko mayo. And then I bought the onion rings.
We're at SATC, so we're gonna walk to pt1 over there. Sorry if either my size or not. I hope at the size, because I thought this is such a fail. I don't need to buy a lot of things actually.
Tu size apa, Ma?
Eh, baju.
Paling kecil, eh?
Baju.
Kau kat rumah dah ada banyak ke, Ma?
Ada orang dah buang ni.
Cantik je, Ma. Tapi yeah, kain dia, Ma.
Kain? Dia camper.
I know. Leather.
Perlu untuk bawa-buat.
Ni? Boleh lah. Nak satu tak nak, nak ni.
Hitam ke biru?
Which one should I buy, guys? Black, I can use it nak pergi mana-mana.
Ni mana? Dua kala dah. Tak
na yung classic simple pino. Ani lama? Ni simple jo. Ha, wali tam. Kani ma?
Basa sikit. Ni basa sikit.
Ha na ni jo lah basa sikit. Yeah. I can bring it to anywhere like other than school. Apa kema baru balik shopping. Kema back to school. Awami yang saya punya lama tu. Eh, Milo saya. Tak, kalau sekolah punya I suka ada tali, so I can tie it. Kalau tak sekolah, okey lah pakai yang biasa like this, like normal one.
Ni tali macam ni?
Ya.
Eh, ni tak ada tali lah.
Ni lah ma, macam besar je.
Lepas tu ikut kat belakang
lah. Ni best lah.
Ha?
Ni ikut belakang.
Ha? Ha, boleh ikut belakang kat depan.
Mak ni ma? Ni?
Try. Enggak. Enggak, okey lah.
Enggak.
Sama.
Enggak.
Sama.
Ingat gila.
Haa, tak ingat gila. Boleh pakai pergi sekolah?
Boleh. Sama juga.
Boleh?
Oh, cantik lah.
Kan?
Sedap kan?
Eh, ada dua.
Ha?
Nampak, ada dua.
Mana?
Tak tahu.
Tak tahu.
Okay, memang kita dah jodoh bodoh. Oh, nampak!
Hey guys, so I'm back home. It is 1:43 p.m. I don't really buy a lot of things actually because I really want to waste money on buying things that I already have. So I feel like this year's back school shopping spree was a bit kind of boring. I still have my old school supplies, so I don't really want to waste my money on buying things that I already have. Okay, so I feel a bit weird actually vlogging in public today. It's just that I feel like I rarely go out nowadays, and then when I go out and vlog at the same time, I feel like, oh shit. You know what I mean? Stay tuned for the back school shopping spree part 2 and also the back school shopping haul. I'm so freaking excited. So I hope you enjoyed this whole entire vlog. And I'll see you guys next week on Tuesday. Goodbye, love you.